Gawler. The favourite is the two. Racing, step cleanly, musters, finds the lead. GI Blues away by three down the back. Oh, big trouble back in the field. Getting to second, Serendipity Man. Behind those came Reelin', then behind those, Spring Isabella. Well back, we've got Easy Bets, and right out the back, Cashed Up, Just As Tough and Trademark Boss. But on the bend, it's all GI Blues. Well clear of Serendipity Man, and GI Blues won it by 10 lengths. Serendipity Man second, third home Reelin', then came Spring Isabella, next is Easy Bets, and then Just As Tough, Trademark Boss, and Cashed Up back at the end. It's a solid run here around the 22.50. So easy win there for the fave, and stepping cleanly was probably the only little query there if there was one, but once that happened, then that was it. It's 2, 8, 3, and 6. GI Blues, Robert McKellar for Peter Rowe, a Black Dog, April 2015, El Gran Señor, Katie Oiwi. That's number two first, 8 second, Serendipity Man, Kevin Bewley, a Black Dog, July 2015, don't knock him, Your Highness. And third going to three, which is Reelin', Graham Brown, a Blue Brindle Dog, April 2015, Nolan Gold V. It's 2, 8, 3, 6 after race 5 at Gawler.